Well, here I'm on I-5 southbound. Let's see, here we go. 175 miles to Central Point. Exit 33. Doing good, feeling good. And cruising right along here at the maximum truck speed of 60 miles an hour. Everything's past me, but not a problem. And as far as Mr. HC, I gave up on him. He hasn't moved since we left this morning. You alive over there? He's dead to the world. Well, let's see. Let me pick up this. Yeah, there we go. How about Meerschaum? Everybody's over there in that lane. Oh, well. Not a problem. Be at the RV park by 3 o'clock. By the way, there's a rest area. Need a rest? Well, too late now. Should have, you know, spoke up. Worse than a little kid. I think I stopped there once. But you know, maybe. And like I say, 60 miles an hour, 100 horsepower out of 188 possible, 2,266 RPM. There's something going on up here, so I'm going to move over because I can. Ah. We had a flat. Yeah, everybody else moving over. Beautiful country up here in Oregon. I guess we're probably in northern Oregon right now. Farmland, they're disking up for the winter crop, probably, it looks like, whatever that may be. Here's my Garmin. These are like a 7000 or some model. That's the gas there, 5.6 miles, whatever it is. Got a bank and a place to eat. I like it. You know, I like that information. I'm an information man. So, okay. A little bit more here and then we'll hang this baby up. Big blue truck. I'm gonna turn it down later.